First. Hello everybody and welcome to my next episode of my Pokémon Emerald rock type themed team themed randomizer. I have to use a team of rock Pokémon. I do have a Mew, but it's only for HMs. I think I accidentally pressed B. I was pretty fried out the last time, or yesterday I should say, and I didn't realize that the Team Magma headquarters was this early. I thought it was afterwards for some reason. Okay, so, now that I'm awake for a little bit, I think my Pokemon are healed, and they are. Got the Mystic Water from Matt Cargo. We'll just have Corsola keep the leftovers, just because Corsola is a defensive Pokemon. We'll just keep leveling up Corsola. Corsola has been our all-star, or Corsola has been fucking awesome. Yeah. Hopefully I'm not too loud. I'm listening to music right now. I have headphones in, but it should be fine. I've gotten used to speaking with while listening to music. Fuck me. We still haven't found a lucky egg. It's fine. I probably should have my Twitch app open in case anybody comes in the chat. Excuse me. Yeah, at least have chat open. No. I didn't even see what Pokemon he... It's Delibird. Critical hit! Oh, this boulder. Oh, yeah. I was playing Pokemon Glazed, so... I'm used to reading the dialogue. Do I have an escape rope? I do. Make our motto, learn it. I put HMs for all Pokemon on, just in case, but I'm just gonna teach all TMs and HMs to the Pokemon. They can legit learn it, not every Pokemon. Maird. It's a Butterfree. That was a waste of an ancient power. Yeah, at least I got a little bit of experience. Oh, this is gonna be fun. Hey, it's Geodude. I'm not gonna add Geodude. We have enough rock Pokemon. Like, Corsola's really carrying me. Yeah, well, that's a dead end. Yeah, I'm just gonna use a super repel because I'm getting sick of these wild encounters. Especially, they don't give that much experience, so I'm getting a little bit overleveled. Bunch of people are named Christiana. Maird. I thought he was gonna go the other way. Oh, at least my attack got raised. Let's go. Why did my Twitch app close? found a Master Ball. Only sometimes. Maybe I should have chat right there. Just in case anybody comes in chat, I can, like, look over. As long as it doesn't take up. Wish this would just keep doing its thing. Sorry. I mean, I've been doing this for over a year, and yet. I know I'm live. Yeah, I know it, man. Oh, I can make it smaller again. Okay, that's good. And then I can see chat without having to look at my phone, and I can just listen to music. I won't be able to do this if I'm streaming something on my PS3 or PS4, but at least I can do it when I'm doing this stuff. Get aggro on some experience too, just in case we encounter any stupid Pokemon that we'll need aggro on for. Yay, a dragon fang. Against the wall. just do that. Just say random lyrics. Not even sing them, just say random lyrics to what I'm listening to. At least we got an item. Although it's a useless item, but if we ever have a Pokémon that learns Earthquake, then, you know, it will be useful. Wow, he's actually the leader of Team Magma. And it still didn't kill it. Wow. To level 49. I just want to do this so I can... Oh, I can't see my face. Never mind. At least I can see how much time I'm alive. Didn't we already get a poison barb? I like how one has a Groudon and the other has a Caterpie. The other dude has a Groudon. Okay. does it using significant energy. Just go on Facebook. Am I still in the chat room? Let me just see. Let me just see if this works. Yeah, I'm still in the chat room. So. Let's close that message. Everyone has water Pokemon now. It's pissing me off. Slower, I might have, because it was rock, but I can't remember. I wanted to get through this. I might have to use the ether. I wanted to save it for the Elite Four, but unfortunately, it might look like I cannot. Of course, it put me to sleep. Thank you. Let's go. Of course it has Meganium. Oh my god. And it missed, wow. Paralyzed 3 times. Why would you use... Oh my god. I haven't even gotten the attack boost once, and I've gotten paralyzed 3 times. Oh my god. People would probably think I'm cheating, because every time I say that, like, the fucking attack goes up. Yeah. Oh my god, of course you use fucking protect. And I have to make me use a fucking ether. Sorry about that. Luckily that wasn't too bad, the Team Magma hideout, especially since I had an escape rope, and luckily we didn't even have to use the ether that I thought I was gonna have to use near the end. So now we can do the Team Aqua hideout, I think. Well, we might have to go to Slateport City, let's see. Okay, hopefully this won't be too bad. I thought it would have been super effective, but I guess not. Favorite rock type? Relicanth, I think. Or either Relicanth or Aerodactyl. I'm gonna switch Pokemon. It's okay. I was trying to think of my favorite rock type, so I wasn't paying attention. That's fine. Yeah, see, it's not very effective. Hey, use Faint Attack again. I use Colossal as the for Flame Body in Pokemon Shield, so I can make my eggs hatch faster. They're so tough, they have Caterpies. I'm actually starting to like Corsola. I never liked Corsola before, but that's what I like about randomizers and having to do random stuff. You actually get to play with Pokemon that you wouldn't normally pick, and you're kind of forced to play with. So you get to experiment and explore a little bit. Oh yeah, the ghost. I really don't. I'm not a fan. Oh, I don't have any paralyzed heals anyway. That sucks. I'm hoping soon that they'll come out with the Sinnoh remakes, and then we'll have a whole and then hopefully once we get the Sinnoh remakes, they'll implement all the other Pokemon again. People have been giving a lot of shit to EA and everything, and Konami, but Nintendo's kind of been pissing me off lately just because they never release, like, the older Pokemon games for the newer consoles as re-releases, except for, like, Gen 1 and 2 for the 3DS. And then they come out with the Switch, and you can't even, I don't know. And they come out with, like, you can get, like, none of the old games on the Switch. Like, you can't get any, like, Zelda, Ocarina of Time, or Majora's Mask, or anything on the Switch. It's recommended to me on YouTube, the high quality animation of Ocarina of Time, if I think you're that's what you're talking about. I'm not getting the Master Ball just because I already have one, because the items are randomized, so I'm not trying to see what item it is. It's probably something really dumb. I don't have to do anything else here, do I? Shit, he has Groudon. Need to heal anyway since I got paralyzed. Oh yeah, the meme. I know what you're talking about. Pokemon Snap. The meme on Facebook. Because I'm in a Pokemon Sword and Shield Facebook group. And it was like, this is Pokemon Snap, not made by Game Freak, but this is a main one series Pokemon game, and it was... Pokemon Snap looks so much better. Plus, if you haven't played it, Pokemon Mystery Dungeon, I've never played the original ones, but the one on Switch is so good, and that's not even made by Game Freak. And it has a lot more content than Pokemon Shield. As much as I do like Pokemon Shield, Pokemon Mystery Dungeon has so much more content. I was gonna use a super repel because I'm so tired of these random encounters. It's such a great story. That game made me question, like, why am I not playing any of the other, like, Pokemon side games? Just, that story was incredible. That was the closest I've come to crying being sober, I think, in my life. On top is just about to come out of the water on me. Damn it. Is that the one for the 3DS? I mean, it doesn't matter because I have a 3DS anyway. So I can get it. It's just... Okay. I can still... I mean, I can get it on emulator, honestly, but... I would like to be able to transfer Pokemon from Mystery Dungeon to the mainline series, but that would not work because the Pokemon in Mystery Dungeon are just so OP once you level them up and everything. And some of the abilities, and if they had the abilities in the mainline Pokemon series, like Steamroll, it would just be OP. Because you can give the vitamins to the Pokemon in Mystery Dungeon and they can get powered up all the way to the max. Hopefully this won't be too bad. At least Aggron will get some experience. So I want Aggron to get some. Oh great, it's Entei. That's the only thing that sucks, is it's completely random. when you use a rainbow gummy. Okay, that wasn't too bad. There we go. That might have screwed up the screen a little bit. This is like the fifth time I've seen Ho-Oh-2. I have an HM slave that's Mew. Sometimes like the legendaries are just everywhere in these randomizers. How good is Glister? I wish I could find an experience share. I don't know what my legendary's favorite legendary would be. Yeah, if you're counting mythicals, I would say Arceus, just because Arceus is like OP. Oh yeah, you have to get to that. Oh cool, it's Ivysaur. Oh cool. I think this is her only Pokémon. How did a Metal Claw not kill it? Yeah, Shaman is incredibly cute. Generation 4 had some cool mythicals, and just legendaries in general, I think. Like the one trio, that you have to chase around. Surf is not very effective, right? No. Don't forget to flinch. Cool. Got through that better than I thought I would. I might even have to leave and use so I can heal and get some more energy power points. I don't know why I used Iron Defense right there. Yeah, we got 666 points. Experience. Last randomizer I did, this gym was terrible. But I was trying to do it with one Pokemon, so that's why. Gentleman Mark and his Latios. And I get the boost after he dies. Okay, now that's set. And you go left. Everyone has wheezing in this gym. Okay. Okay, and there they are. Because you're required to have two Pokemon, so the last randomizer I did, I just tried to kill my own, and it was just really frustrating. Kill the HM slave that I had with me. Damn it. I'm not gonna release Aggron. I've gone this far. Aggron deserves to live. Man, this gym is gonna be fucking hard. Goodbye, Mew. Oh, this is gonna be fun.